Hi, this is David Jackel on behalf of Expert Village, and I'm here to talk to you about how to use software instruments in GarageBand. Now, software instruments are a great tool because they allow you to take notes that you've already written and change the sound by changing the instrument. So take a listen to this part. I like the song, but I'm going to try experimenting and changing the sound for this lead part. So here's the lead part as it is right now. The instrument that I'm using is called Versova Pad, and I want to see how this part would sound played by a different instrument. So I go into the track info section right over here where this I is. I click on that. And this shows me what instrument I have right now. So right now it says Versova Pad. But I want to change it. I want to change it and I want to try using, let's say, a flute. So I'm going into woodwinds and then I select pop flute. Okay, now let's see what it sounds like. Now let's hear it with a rest. So verdict is, doesn't sound very good. Then I can try a different instrument. Maybe I want to try a guitar. So I go over here into track info and I select guitars. See what I've got. Maybe big electric lead. Try that one. Okay, take a listen. So as I've demonstrated, with software instruments, you can take any part that you've written and substitute many different kinds of instruments, everything from guitars to classical sounds to synthesizers. The possibilities are almost endless.